Clown Chronicles 2. We sit down to ponder, only to wonder at how things change, how time, the oldest devil, plays tricks, how we're breaking away from a reality that doesn't suit our needs into one that we create, just like you. How breaking the pattern takes no effort, it's only there because we say so. How disastrous it would be to drop the mask, reveal our true identity. Not for anyone in particular, for us. This is all we have. Words, colors, lines, sketches of a life that's going where it has to. How lucky we are to be alive, breathing, heart beating to stop, a body ready to decay, rot in the ground. That's truly great. Away we go on the merry-go-round. How fucking great it is to fuck. Fuck really hard. Fuck away and break free from the obscene, crushing weight of a mind numbingly boring, pathetic 9-to-5 generation. 6-to-2, 2-to-10. Yes, we can. Yes, we can skullfuck notions into a perfect amalgamation of ideologies that make no sense. And just when you think it couldn't go better, we fuck each other up the ass while claiming absolute victory. Ride our big, hard cocks into heaven. Nirvana, whichever the fuck you please. Be at ease. Please. How we sit back until we can't anymore. How we hold our tongues tied, mouths super glued. How we plot our escape until we eventually do. Here we are at last. We have arrived ready to cause a bit of a ruckus. Focus on what really matters. Nothing matters. No one is important. Everything matters, everyone is important. We're all just meat wandering on a tiny planet that spins, bound to an inevitable collapse, where our consciousness resets only to relive suffering and pain. We're all just hearts and brains, loving, living, in tune with nature, round and round we go, bound to spread our wings and propagate the beauty in simplicity. Yada yada, blah blah blah. We could go on for a long time. We will, once the time comes. Expect us. We're coming. We're already here. How we cease to be once the pen stops writing. How we're nothing but figments of imagination. How we're carried into your existence through a cocktail of words, through a cockatiel that repeats, the flesh is weak, the flesh is strong, the mind matters more, eternity is irrelevant, or some other nonsense. How alive we feel once the right song comes up. The perfect blend of a piano, guitar, cello, lyrics that lift the soul into a rhythm that fills you whole. How weird languages. Collection of memories. Vocal cords vibrated into sound we understand, into feelings we fixate on, hoping to capture them forever. A photograph of the century, a memory. An allegory for a life worth living. How repetition leads to mastery, the ultimate treachery where we believe we're good when we know we aren't. How we should listen really listen with everything we got to the sounds, feel the vibration, the essence that differs from ours, hours spent in stubbornness, finding a way, being nowhere. It's always been there. Here it is, as simple as we can say, let's find a way to be. Fucker. How easy it is to just breathe. Take it slow.